three colleges, they did not know each other, and then they built their friendship over the last 3 days. We also gave them project management skills so that they can run their own community service projects. There was also a talk given to them, hopefully to inspire them to think beyond little projects and to go into something more lasting, longer term projects. And then we also had brainstorming sessions for the students, which now later on you will get to see what kind of projects some of them have come up with.
What we hope to do is to champion youth volunteerism and also make all of you, encourage more youth to be part of this movement to serve the community.
Let me introduce all of my team members first. She's Amira, Kylie, Chin Hao, and Jin Hao as well.
The dates between each month are very close to each other because we want to maintain the closeness with the families and have a good time with them.
How we plan to do it is first we'll have a recce of the site, which will be Republic Polytechnic, Woodlands Waterfront, and the route back to Republic Poly from Waterfront.
It's been very challenging because the time that we have is very little. To brainstorm and then to come up with what they have, the 14 projects we have. We are very excited for the projects that they have come up with, and we hope that with the mentors back in their schools, they will be able to make their projects come true.
In YCS, I have a lot of opportunity to interact with IT youth who have been put through the leaders program. Today, so far, I've really enjoyed the opportunity to really interact with them. Many of them come across as somebody who is very passionate about what they believe in, and they will go the extra mile to really pursue what they are passionate about.